It's really key for the banks now to put the customer first. Customer experience is absolutely pivotal moving forward for them. If they can embrace that and get that working in a simple fashion for the customer, taking advantage of all the omni-channel routes that are out there, then again, that gives the banks the opportunity to be competitive against other new entrants that are coming into the marketplace, and they are on a daily basis. The omni-channel route, as part of that, needs to provide more than just banking services. The customer wants to be able to have other experiences outside. If the banks can keep up with the pace of change, the heightened expectations of the customer, and keep it simple, then it presents a huge opportunity for them rather than a challenge from that side. With regards committing to the new digital world and what that means moving forward, if the banks can commit fully and 100% to that, and also from a customer perspective, make sure they're meeting those heightened demands, as I said earlier, then that's key for them as well. And by using experts in the marketplace that can come in and help them with those change initiatives, then the future for them should be a lot more healthy.